thing I remember the most is the last time I think I stood here on this stadium with you and I did an interview when I knew I wasn't ready to do one. But now I stand here with you again and I'm ready mentally, physically, and emotionally. And I'm here to stay. I'm not back, I'm better.